Being a little foggy usually means that things aren't all that clear to you. Maybe you're just not fully secure with the details. Well, now a nice thick fog can give you and your home a sense of security. Adam Yamaguchi went to Denmark to make sure this story wasn't missed. Get it? Mist. Fog.
When you think of high-tech security systems, you might think of laser beam scanners, motion detectors, or good old-fashioned closed-circuit TV cameras. These all work well to alert you when something is happening. But what about a security system that can actually thwart a crime before it even begins by instantly generating a phenomenon found in nature?
The fog cannon is a device which can fill a room with fog, dense fog, in a few seconds. So the burglar, he just wants to flee and get away. He can't see the valuables and therefore he can't steal anything.
Fog consists of minute water droplets suspended in the air at or near the Earth's surface.
We were working in a company doing fog for the entertainment industry where we had a lot of burglaries. And after, I think, number 11, we took one of these entertainment fog devices and put a little extra electronics into it and tried it, and it worked.
I jetted across the Atlantic to Denmark, then hopped a seaplane to the city of Aarhus to meet Paul Dalsgaard, CEO of a company called Protect, which developed this disorienting device.
This here is a normal fluid canister where you have the water and glycol mixture. Mm-hmm. It's the glycol which makes the fog white, so you can't see it. You add it into the machine like that. This fluid patron here is firing straight through the very hot heating element here. This is an example of what we use when we test the visibility. You will not be able to see only a fraction of the black one. All the rest is totally gone.
Wow. Hit it.
Paul wasn't lying. We did a test inside his conference room. In under 3 seconds, I couldn't see a thing. And the fog's water glycol mixture doesn't leave any residue on furniture or damage electronics.
Wow. I just see pure white here.
We went to a local home that was broken into just a few weeks ago.
There was a burglar entering this room. This motion detector up here saw him, and that activates the fog cannon.
Like that. So he was moving, of course, into another room because he couldn't see anything. So he walked through the window here and tried to get out. And it was locked. But now number two saw him. So fog cannon number two was activated, right? Oh, so yeah. This was in the second room.
I have no idea where you are.
It only takes about 15 minutes for the fog to dissipate, but Paul and I kept running into each other.
Uncomfortably close to you right now.
We're so close now, that's true.
The fog cannon is currently utilized in over 50 countries around the world, but not here in the US.
We've tried different things, but we're getting there. This is still so new that nobody knows what is it.
One thing is certain, the fog cannon is bad news for bad guys.